Recording now.
Oh,
yeah.
Selamat sejahtera, everybody. My name is Anne, and this is my friend Shelby. Welcome, Shelby. Welcome again. Yay! This is our second day.
I thought this was our third day.
Shelby, we have, you know, we have debate about this already, so there's no argument here. This is the second day. What's important is that we're gonna react to this subreddit that you have sent to me, which is cringing until you are sad. Yeah,
we're going to be miserable today.
Yes,
miserable. We're going to entertain people with our misery.
I mean the previous video that I've sent, I mean that we have made, is already cringing until I'm like,
no, you don't need to tell people that. They can just already tell that. You don't need to tell them.
They already can. So embarrassed. Cringe.
No, you don't say it now, right? You already fell into the trap. There's no turning back.
Okay, yeah, there's no turning back. Okay, let's go. Okay, found this old DM. I still feel bad for her. I can't believe my IRLs forgot my birthday. I was expecting that they have prepared some kind of surprise, but no, nothing. I felt so stupid for being excited. Like, I wanted for an entire day wondering, what are they planning? And you know what's worse? My mom asked me that as soon as I am home, why am I coming back with empty-handed? I had to lie through my teeth and I tell her that we already ate the cake at school while the rest of the stuff are in my bag. I almost cry right there.
I can relate to this.
Oh my god.
I can relate to this, you know.
It's
just that. This is crazy.
Poor guy. My mother carried me for 9 months. She almost died giving birth to me. She and my father put all their heart and soul into raising me to be the best man I can be. I'm 26-year-old loser who falls in love with a cartoon girl. I'm so sorry, mom and dad. To be honest, I actually do fell in love with a cartoon character or anime.
I mean, who doesn't? We as children have spent most of our times in front of a TV screen.
Yeah,
in front of cartoons, right?
It's not a cartoon character. It's more of a VTuber that I like. A virtual VTuber. I like.
Isn't I?
No, Kizuna Ai is, I don't know, because of corporate decision, she's like very bad right now, but I love Usada Pekora, yeah, that one. Just use the Google.
Yes.
Usada Pekora, yes. This girl right here is... this bunny girl right here, yes.
I've seen her.
Yeah, she's a VTuber and I liked her so much.
Using a vanity plate to tell the world you're lonely.
Need bae.
let me
zoom in on this.
This man is someone.
Let me zoom in on this.
He's so lonely.
Need bae.
Let everyone hear him.
Okay, the guy proposed. And then the girl's like,
Oh gosh. Okay, the guy's face.
No, just don't. This has bunch of germs. Would like to go out on day one. Do it on second and no third. Looking locally, I am a virgin because I am broke. I do not have a place. I can't come to yours or book a room. I will pay for the dinner, but please insist on splitting the bills.
Oh, gosh.
Thoughtful and gentle, know more than a bit about everything. Engaging conversationalist, physically average, betters on good day, 5'7", 80 kilograms?
Oh my goodness. 5'7" and 80 kilograms?
Willing to go down on you, open to the strange request, no judgment, but no guarantees. No. Let's pretend forever, only one night. Okay, this one definitely a man. I can see, I can already see the desperation is there, and it is just, my God.
This message reeks of sickness.
Local fishermen catch and kill rare endangered gigantic stingray.
This isn't cringe. And you're trying forcefully.
Okay, you look at this. Hello, I am 69 years old. Bless you, old man. 69. I identify as an 18 years old guy.
Girlfriend that is around my age, 18 to 24.
No.
You know, this guy is smart, you know.
Okay, review regarding an Asian dating app. Okay, what is it? This dating app is made in the highest quality. All of the girls are professionally photographed. All the girls are professionally photographed. What do you mean professionally photographed? The message from the girls are kept coming and coming. The girls are so beautiful and smart. I almost instantly found a girl and I wanted to talk to her. She's my dream girl. I think very highly of her. It's a pleasure to talk to my girl dream, to talk to my dream girls. It's a dream come true. The bad part of this site is that it's expensive and impossible to get enough credit. I use all of my spending money quickly.
This guy needs someone, you know. This is so sad.
I mean, everybody needs someone, but you know, when our fulfillment doesn't achieve, they just become desperate, and desperation will only keep all the girls away. And I was like,
these are the problems with dating apps these days, with like this Asian dating app.
Okay.
You know, this isn't. I don't think this is a real dating app. I think it's just to use you, to pawn you, to get more money from you. You know, it's like a parasite.
Okay, girlfriend, Xbox inbox.
See for image.
You're like an angle, really. I have nobody to hang out with. Everyone hate me if you don't have anybody in party. Can you think about joining me? If you have nobody gay man to play with, I play with you on Apex. Sorry, German. If nobody joins our party, could I possibly join? What? What? Oh, wait.
Another simp. It's the same thing, dude. It's just so desperate men.
This is not your typical Pokemon simping here. Best birthday ever. Oh wow.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Right, dad just, okay. Yes, you can.
My dad just got hit by a oncoming car and died. Like, happy birthday and all, but this day will now suck today and forever on. I will be crying tears of sadness on your birthday every year. I wish you the best of luck, Pokemon. Lol. And hope my dad made it to happen. Okay. I like the fact that he said okay in the end, like, why?
Oh my god, oh god, this is a new low.
Oh no.
I need to set up oh no.
Oh no.
That might take a while, but if I can get that amount before I found a companion, well, it'd be a fate telling me, but it's the right decision. It started some being so alone for the past 9 years. There's a point where one should... No,
oh
my god.
Yeah. Okay. Is Tyson being so low for the past 9 years? There's a point where one should keep up. Oh gosh, just close it for a while, you know.
We should end the video.
What?
We should end the video.
What?
End the video.
What? I don't get it.
End the video. End the video.
Did you send me a message?
Yes.
And the video?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
Right, sure.